Hi everyone, in this video we are going to show you how to make enda bhuna, which is dim, and dim in Bengali means egg. We're going to do you an egg bhuna. This is pure Bengali style. So here we are, we have some eggs at the moment being boiled here. Boil it for about 5-6 minutes and then we'll show you the rest of the procedure. Now we are making the bhuna sauce for our egg bhuna. There we are. We are putting some cardamom there. Couple of pieces of bhaji. Couple of pieces of cinnamon stick. Chopped garlic, just get some chopped onion, green and red pepper. And we do put some chopped green chili. Now we're going to put some haldi powder, some mixed curry powder, and some chili powder. Here we have our eggs, boiled egg ready. What we have done, we covered the eggs with haldi powder and a bit of chili powder. Now we are going to fry the eggs right now. We're going to fry the eggs. Lightly touching that where you can. Now our eggs are ready, and the next stage we are going to mix the eggs with our other ingredients we cooked earlier on. Just add a bit of water, hot water to our ingredients. We'll put a bit more water there and attend to your saucy. shashi chop coriander. Now we are going to add the egg in. And here we are, ladies and gentlemen, our Bengali style egg bhuna. Thank you so much for watching this video and all of our other videos. Please subscribe to my channel and please click the like button. Once again, thank you so much for watching.